to go to the dance alone?
Then perhaps you shouldn't.
Mr. Beauregard?
Shall we, Master Morty?
We shall.
Oh, wait! Don't leave without letting Photography Raptor take a picture.
Goodbye, Moon Man. You say goodbye, Moon Man. Goodbye.
Shut the f*** up about Moon Men!
Okay, take it easy, Rick. That's dark.
Oh, it gets darker, Morty. Welcome to the darkest year of our adventures. First thing that's different, no more Dad, Morty.
Oh,
he threatened to turn me into the government, so I made him and the government go away. I've replaced them both as the de facto patriarch of your family and your universe. Your mom wouldn't have accepted me if I came home without you and your sister, so now you know the real reason I rescued you. I just took over the family, Morty, and if you tell your mom or sister I said any of this, I'll deny it, and they'll take my side because I'm a hero, Morty. And now you're gonna have to go and do whatever I say, Morty, forever. And I'll go out and I'll find some more of that Mulan Szechuan teriyaki dipping sauce, Morty. Because that's what this is all about, Morty. That's my one-armed man. I'm not driven by avenging my dead family, Morty. That was fake. I'm driven by finding that McNugget sauce.
Nuggets.
I want that Mulan McNugget sauce, Morty.
Mulan.
That's my series arc, Morty.
Hell?
If it takes 9 seasons, I want my McNugget dipping sauce
about,
Szechuan
Rick?
Sauce, Morty. That's going to take us all the way to
about?
The end, Morty. Season 9 more seasons, Morty. 9 more seasons until I get that dipping Szechuan sauce.
That?
For 97 more years, Morty. I want
about?
That McNugget sauce, Morty.
Come into me. Where is this? Where am I? Am I dead? Am I still alive?
Those aren't the questions you should be asking.
Evolved past non-constructive criticism, so let's agree you've done your best.
You're still alive, but surely there was some point between gunpowder and something called Amazon Prime that you folks had to think, are we supposed to be running a planet? Wouldn't we rather make Marvel movies? How many Marvel movies have you made?
29 and 14 more on the way.
See, you love doing that, and we love helping new life forms get their footing. So now that we're back, we can respectfully take it from here.
Master,
speak.
Coach Feratu's presence was discovered by the humans. He has been destroyed.
No bother. The mortal shall soon.
I'm sorry, what did you say his name was?
Coach Feratu.
Coach Feratu. That was his real name, like his actual vampire name?
No. His vampire name was Balak Alistain.
What the fuck would he name himself after a famous vampire movie? Was he doing a bit?
I do not know, Your Unholiness.
Jesus fucking Christ. From now on, no more of this clever name bullshit. When a vampire is pretending to be a human, they can just call themselves Alan Jefferson or something like that. It's crazy, right? I mean, am I being an asshole? Okay, I feel like everybody in the room is looking at me like I'm the buzzkill. I'm not? Good, okay, great.
That's it.
Beth, it's me, your husband. I'm here to save you. Or my name isn't Jerry Smith.
Aha!
Yes!
Jerry Smith!
Yes.
Okay, fair enough.
The Citadel was founded by Ricks for Ricks to be free. What's your name, young man?
Rick, and I'm...
Same age as me, I know. How long have you worked here?
15 years?
What the hell have we become? Whatever time you were gonna make him serve, he served it. It ends now. Come with me, friend.
Where are we going?
To your new life, which starts with walking the f*** out of here. Yo, J-22, give him hell!
There's a Rick that held a factory hostage after murdering his boss and several co-workers. The factory made cookies, flavored them with lies. He made us all take a look at what we were doing, and in the bargain, he got a taste of real freedom. We captured that taste, and we keep giving it to him so he can give it right back to you in every bite of new Simple Rick Freedom Wafer Selects. Come home to the unique flavor of shattering the grand illusion. Come home to Simple Rick.
Summer, how soups shook am I by your playlist in Fleekness tonight?
You love it? It's snake jazz. My little brother got bit by a snake in outer space and killed it with a hubcap, and my grandpa had to scan its planet's culture for an anti-venom, and they found this. It's my jam.
Seriously? My new thing now is snake jazz.
Can you alter the course of a species' evolution like that without repercussions?
Gee, I don't know, Nancy. Can you alter the course of being a giant fucking nerd?
Sorry.
Also, later, we need to discuss your clothing and your weight.
That's fair.
Honestly, you're doing me a huge favor by being shrimp instead of fascists. What? God damn it, when did this shit become the default?
FakeDoors.com is our website, so check it out for a lot of really great deals on fake doors!
Hey, wait a minute, Rick. I thought this was a commercial. What's going on?
Relax, Morty. Don't worry about it. Let's just see where this goes.
Step on it. We all got places to be. Son of a bitch.
Morty, do you know what Wubba Lubba Dub Dub means?
That's just Rick's stupid nonsense catchphrase.
It's not nonsense at all. In my people's tongue, it means, I am in great pain. Please help me.
Well, I got news for you. He's saying it ironically.
No, Morty. Your grandfather is indeed in very deep pain. That is why he must numb himself.
Morty! Morty!
Oh, Rick.
Get in the car, Morty! Get in the car!
Oh, Rick, I was asleep. I was having a little Morty sleep.
Morty, get in the damn car now! Get in here!
Why?
Get in the fucking car, Morty!
He's not coming with you! Leave him alone!
I'm calling the police. I'm calling the police.
He's sick of it! He's sick of the adventures!
Get in the fucking car, Morty!
You leave my brother alone!
Get out of here!
You leave him alone!
Get out of here!
Jerry Burry? You created a daycare for my dad?
Are you kidding? I wish I had this idea. Well, I did have this idea, but I wish I was the version of me that owned it. That guy's rich.
I love Morty, and I hope Morty loves me. I'd like to wrap my arms around him and feel him inside me.
Oh, crap!
Morty, come on, we gotta get you out of here. You're not gonna believe this because it usually never happens, but I made a mistake. Come on, Morty. We gotta get out of here, come on.
Morty! Are you okay?
I'm fine!
All good. If anything ever happened to you, I would kill myself. I love you bad, Momo! Morty, the principal and I have discussed it, and we're both insecure enough to agree to a three-way.
What is my purpose?
You pass butter.
Oh my god.
Yeah, welcome to the club, pal.
How are you today? I'm Mr. Jellybean.
Hi, Mr. Jellybean. I'm Morty. My grandpa and I are on an adventure.
Nice. Is it a fun adventure?
I hope so. But I'm starting to get nervous that maybe it's gone a little too far off the rails.
Isn't that what adventures do?
Hey, you know what? You're right. Everything's going fine. I just gotta relax and go with the flow.
Yeah.
Okay. Bye.
No. Stay. Go with the flow.
Stop. You're making me really uncomfortable.
Stop fighting me. Just let this happen.
Get off of me.
Your booze mean nothing. I've seen what makes you cheer.
Is this macaroni art? You expect me to believe you built this because you don't care?
No, I built this because I don't expect shit from you. Come on, anything. Anything but Morty. Let's go. Come on, baby. No whammies. Stop. Okay, that's it. Two crows. You're fired.
You know what? Eat shit. You're just trying to make me feel worthless.
I never said you're worthless. In fact, I've given you a very clear metric of your worth. Two crows.
Where do you think you're going?
Oh, well, you know, the red light usually means there's garbage. Look, I know it's not the job I came here for, but it's an honest living.
God damn it, Harold. What do they call you? Garbage goober? You are a doctor, for God's sake. You're a coward.
You're right. This ends here and now.
Garbage goober, we got freshy trash for you. Extra stinky, just the way you like it.
Trash. I love trash. Yum, yum, trash.
Jeff, I can explain everything.
You don't have to. Can you just marry us instead?
Jeff, don't do it!
Richard.
Maggie!
Running bird!
Let's get out of here. Priest Witherspoon!
Josiah?
Let's get the f*** out of here.
Summer Smith.
Let's get the hell out of here.
You had me at my own name. Oh, yeah, no, why would I...
Get down! You're all under arrest for being religious the wrong way!
It's not a religion. You know what? Just shoot me.
You think your god makes you bulletproof?
There isn't even a god in the real world, you fragmented putts. There's extra no god in here.
You know what, hippie? Talking like that is why you're getting shot!
Fade in. Exterior. Unnamed city. Day. The hustle and bustle is a symphony of progress. We pan past windows, each of which contain a different story, to find J.C. Lakem's 28, hot, but doesn't know it. J.C. stops when her high heel gets caught in the grating of a sewer. Suddenly, a man steps in the frame and points a gun at her. This is not her day. Fade to black. Title, 3 weeks earlier.
Type in the coordinates to our whole world, Morty! Cover me!
Oh, man! I mean, you know, I don't want to shoot nobody!
They're just robots, Morty! It's okay to shoot them, they're robots! Glenn's bleeding to death! Someone call his wife and children!
They're not robots, Rick!
It's a figure of speech, Morty! They're bureaucrats! I don't respect them! Just keep shooting, Morty! You have no idea what prison is like here!
You kids are my f***ing heroes! You saved Grandpa's life! I fucking love you so
Papa,
much.
Papa, we played video games and got high. We did wrong.
Whoa, little boopas. Come on now. You kids, you did real good here. You did good. Getting high and playing video games is the best. I swear to God.
But Mom and Dad are gonna be mad.
Oh, hey, look, no. Your mom and dad. Your parents are a bag of dicks. Getting high and playing video games is the best.
You gotta help me, Doc. I'm fading away. I'm disappearing. It hurts.
That 1950s man, Marty. He must have been your great-great-great-great-great-grandfather.
Hurry, Doc. What can we do? You gotta fix me.
I don't know what to do, Marty.
Wait, Doc. I've got an idea. Your balls. Let me lick on your balls, Doc.
By Jove, you're right, Marty. Hurry. Oh, my God. This is so much fun.
I don't want to stop.
Yeah, it's like popping bubble wrap. Honestly, I'm proud of us for not...
Totally. It would have been cheap.
Yeah, real low-hanging fruit. We're better than that. Pearl Harbor, on the other hand...
Yeah, I think that's inbounds.
Share with your sister, Josh. Just because it's your birthday doesn't mean you can be an asshole. You okay, Dad?
Is this real?
I doubt it. But you get what you get when you eat dinner in an arcade.
I mean, are you real? Is life real?
Okay, I'm calling the nurse because you are not doing this tonight.
You're goddamn right I'm not.
You are not doing this tonight!
This isn't real life!
Dad?
Honey!
Oh my God, Sadie, what's happening?
Give me your tickets. I need tickets. Everyone, give me tickets!
From now on, Rick and Morty doing a little of this and a little of that.
Yeah, sometimes we'll do classic stuff. You know, other times we'll do whatever.
Sometimes we won't even do anything. Rick and Morty not doing anything.
100 years,
pushing
Rick and Morty
limit. Rick and Morty pushing it to the limit.
Trying different things,
but
making
then also
sure to keep out of a
anywhere,
rut.
Not near the
doing
limit
stuff.
At all.
Sometimes not
doing
stuff.
Not even push
stuff.
A little bit towards the limit.
Going it alone
not
or
zero.
Together, making sure to keep our eyes on the prize.
We're
but
not.
Also,
you can do whatever
just
the you want, Morty. Wait. What the f***? Hold on. What the f*** did you just say?
Nothing. I didn't say anything. I was just playing along with you guys.
You know I record everything, right? Garage, isolate Summer's voice and playback.
Oh, and then you guys can get married and, like, s*** each other off in a testosterone out of f***ing third grade.
What the hell, Summer? That's disgusting.
Gross, Summer. Jesus Christ.
I was just joking around. You just seeing if you guys pay any attention to me, just want to be a part of the fun.
Get the f*** out of here. Get out of here, Summer.
Get out of here.
Disgusting. You ruined the season 4 premiere. Season 4 premiere. You ruined it.
See your hand, show me what you got. You're always talking, but you're not playing. It doesn't match your face. Gotta find my way away from this place. Can you take me now? I want it real. Are you afraid of me now? Are you afraid of me now? I wanna